What we have here is about a 6 to 7 inch bluegill. What we have here is Mr. Pig. He's the resident great blue heron. He recently fathered two chicks, frickin' frack. So, who have since fled and moved on to greener pastures. Now, anytime you're out here fishing, Mr. Pig is likely to show up because he's waiting for this. So, Ken was feeding him for about 5 years, so he's beyond saving. So, if you get any small shiners or bluegill or red ears, Mr. Pig would greatly appreciate them.